So Sweden takes the lead after Forsberg smashed in a penalty for them, and it seems like they are going to the knockouts.